Number 5. Don't put it in neutral at stoplights. Some people just don't feel like keeping their foot on the brake pedal when stopped at a red light. Others heard from experts that when you keep your car in drive at a red light, you wear out the transmission. In any case, it's still better to keep your car in drive than to switch it to neutral when stopped at a light. First of all, when your car's in neutral, you don't have as much control over it. So if you need to make some emergency maneuver, you may not be able to execute it in time. Also, if you forgot that you've put the car in neutral and the lights turn green, you'll end up revving the engine and burning more fuel. Another strategy some people use at stoplights is the emergency brake, thinking that it'll save them gas. But the fact is that this is absolutely unnecessary. The amount of fuel you save isn't even noticeable. Try to keep your ignition on, the car in drive, and your foot on the brake whenever you're stopped at a light, so that you have total control over your vehicle.